some miles up and I'm about to get higher. Feel my heart beating out my chest. You're the only prayer I need to make me feel blessed. Singing, oh, oh.
What's up, everyone? My name is Brian. The song is Oh My Love by The Score. Super fun, so let's get to it. The song starts with this like rim click kind of pattern. Let me just break it down for you real quick. Okay. One, two, three, and... Okay, now at tempo, one, two, three, and. Okay, then after the first verse, the kick comes in, all right? The rim pattern stays the same, it does not change, but we add this. I'll just play the kick and the backbeat on 2 and 4. It goes like this. even if you did just that, it would be enough. But they add these like eighth note rim clicks kind of in the background. You can keep it going straight, something like this. Or if you want to try the little bit more complicated pattern, it would be like this. Woo! I almost didn't think I'd be able to play it, but give it a try. I think when I was doing the run, the playthrough, I was not really paying a whole lot of attention to keeping that rhythm so precise and the same every time. I was more or less just kind of letting the right hand do its own thing. Okay. For the choruses, I left the beat pretty open, just the kick, snare, and tom, not a whole lot of cymbals. And just because that's how the recording was, at least how I was interpreting it. And again, knowing this is fusion, and we want to be sensitive to the fact that drums are the loudest instrument on stage, and we are competing with choir mics, and all the moms and dads want to hear their sons and daughters singing. And if you're just wailing away on drums and cymbals, you're going to make the sound guy hate his job, and he's not going to be happy with you. So, sparse, limited amount of cymbals, and this groove for this song is really more kick, snare, tom driven. Okay, so the chorus sounds something like this. 1, 2, 3, and... pretty simple. The song is a little bit faster. 1, 2, 3, and... and if you have a tambourine, feel free to throw it on your hi-hat. And I'm just lifting my foot and closing the hi-hat with the snare. Okay? Looks like this. 1, 2, 3, and... and it just adds a little something extra for the choruses. The song is super simple, super fun. The parts are pretty simple, so yeah, learn it, have fun with it, and I'll see you on the next one.